This is our first participation as a university team. Team feels excited, a little anxious, but being anxious at golf is always good because it means that the tournament means something to them. They obviously want to perform well and represent Jamaica and the Caribbean at these championships.
The golf course is very challenging. It requires you to hit really good shots, otherwise you'll make really big scores really quickly. Today wasn't that good, but there were a lot of positives to take from it, so I'm just going to build on that for tomorrow. I hit really good wedge shots today, and I hit a few good iron shots as well. I like playing in other countries because it helps me experience new cultures. I'd like to do this professionally, but obviously it takes a lot of luck and I still need to improve a lot going forward, but I'm willing to try, to give it a try.
My function in the team, it started a few weeks ago in terms of selecting the more appropriate members. We had our national trials where we selected Jonathan and William. Unfortunately, we have no women participating, but my role now is to motivate. Certainly all the practice and training has finished and it's now about performing on the course. Today and for the next 3 days, I'll be support, making sure that they're well hydrated because it's hot, although we are used to this kind of temperature. And of course, just helping look for balls. We know the rough can be a little bit challenging. And just to motivate and help them along the way.
This is not my first time playing in a tournament like this. I've played the World Amateur Tournament before, but this is my first time in this event itself. And it's a really cool event because you get to obviously meet people from around the world. I played with a guy from South Africa and Hong Kong today, so it was a pretty cool experience. And going forward, I expect to meet more new people. Today was it was an up and down day. I had some really good shots and some moments weren't too good. But overall, I think it wasn't a bad first day and we have 3 more days to move up the leaderboard. It's an awesome experience. Every time you get to represent Jamaica, it feels good. And it's nice to come over to Europe and kind of represent the country well over here as well. So it's always a pleasure and I look forward to good things.
We are a very small country and as you have seen with Usain Bolt, we have tremendous talent, enthusiasm, and we want to do well. And we're very excited. We absolutely look forward to hopefully having representatives in the next championship in 2 years' time.